Welcome back, my name's Ikas. Today we're reacting to Frontman Season 2 Final, Ronaldo and Messi versus Mbappe and Haaland. I can't wait for this one.
The Frontman Season 2 Finale!
Starring
the Frontman!
Why are you starting without us?
Why are you two standing in our places?
And wearing our clothes?
It's like a transgender version of Goldilocks.
Because we are the new frontmen of the frontmen.
Since when?
Since 5 minutes ago.
All those in favor of replacing Messi and Ronaldo with me and Kylian, say aye.
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 You backstabbing bastards.
You backstabbing bastards.
That's what I said.
Sorry, guys. You're finished.
What?
We all saw what happened in the Champions League last week.
You first saw Anonymous, AS Roma featured you both in their missing persons tweets.
What?
It's time to make way for the new goats.
But we want you to stay as lesser featured frontman.
What?
Lesser feature?
Shit.
I quit.
You can't quit. You signed a contract.
Oh, I never.
Yes, you did.
Since when?
Since 3 minutes ago. Cristiano, could I please have your autograph? As you know from the restraining order you took out on me, I'm a huge fan.
You're one of many millions. Hand me the pen. You backstabbing bastards.
Darkest of the dark arts.
Well, if we're that finished, why'd you want us in the front men at all?
Clickbait.
Okay, fine. What?
We didn't expect you to be so understanding.
Let's crack on with this season finale. What's the theme?
Footballers attempt Kylian Mbappe's hat-trick versus Barcelona.
Great idea.
Even the title of this video has already given me free motivation. Places, everyone.
Enough rehearsing. Let's record the intro for real.
Would you like us at the back?
Yes, please.
The very back.
No problem.
But come, Lino. Let's get changed into our background artist football kits.
But...
See.
They can record whatever they want, Lino. I'm still the one that uploads these frontman videos.
So?
So that's why the actual frontman season 2 finale video is... Ronaldo and Messi attempt to kill Haaland and Mbappe! Starring
the frontman!
Oh, man! Shit! Missed!
What did you say?
He said he will be missed.
Oh, man!
It won't be the first time he's missed! Oh, too soon, too soon.
I guess we'll have to postpone the filming.
Go home, everyone!
Now's our chance, Lino.
And why on earth was there a one-ton weight in the roof?
No idea.
See you tomorrow, gentlemen.
Or will I?
Go, go, go!
To be honest, Ronaldo as a mob boss, he looks actually look good. Because he's so tan.
Damn! They got away!
Don't worry, I know a guy.
And why were the Mafia trying to kill us?
No idea.
Go, go, go!
Shit!
Jordi Alba?
Rest in peace, Jordi.
Don't worry, I have another plan.
Police are appealing for witnesses after Johnny Alba was killed in a hit and run earlier today.
Why had all the CCTV in the area been switched off?
And why was Jordi Alba trying to kill you?
Did you not see the Barcelona game? I threatened to kill him in the street.
Oh.
Shit, the police.
Delivering.
You eat probably more gifts from Jürgen.
Oh, no!
A parcel bomb?
Minus the parcel.
Who would do such a thing?
Shit!
Don't worry, I know a guy.
Do you know who would be trying to kill you?
Apart from Jordi Alba, no.
You know he's dead.
Really? I am shocked and stunned by that news.
And was it the bomb that killed the dog?
What dog?
That dog.
What? I don't even have a dog.
Then whose dog is it?
It was...
John Wick!
Mine!
Thanks, officer!
No problem.
Shit!
Rest in peace, Keanu.
If only he was as bulletproof as he is in the movies.
That botched performance just cost us $2.5 million.
Don't worry. I have another plan.
Jesus Christ!
Killian, who sold you this private jet?
Nice guys who came to my door!
Do we have a deal?
A huge private jet in return for my World Cup medal? Deal!
Yes! Shit! It landed safely!
Still, it isn't all bad news.
They've cut a World Cup. That's the one thing's missing.
Take it in turns to look after it, remember? Bugsy first!
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today. Who invited this guy?
Oh my god!
Hunter!
You said to target the oldest French one with the tragic hair.
I said the youngest French one and the one with the tragic hair.
Oh, do I still get paid?
No!
Don't worry, I know a guy who knows a girl. If anyone can get rid of someone who is threatening our global reputation, it's her.
What? I have no idea how to get rid of someone who is threatening one's global reputation. I had nothing to do with it.
Rest in peace, Lady Diana.
What?
We were talking about Meghan and Harry.
Oh.
Not one knows a guy.
Kill them both, and the best car is
Mandalorian, really?
Yours.
But one of them is just a child.
This is the way.
This is the way.
Meditating has calmed me down after that flat from L.
Don't shoot! I'm just a child. He'll walk back through the door in 3, 2, 1.
What? The child is alive?
The child is alive.
The child can't get through.
The deal is off.
What?
I took care of the other one, but the child has grown on me. I will keep it.
But
this is the way.
This is the Adam Johnson way.
I knew we should have hired Boba Fett.
Quit! This is perfect. Helmet Head over here is going to take Holland off around the galaxy, allowing us to retake control of the frontman.
Yes!
He's yours!
This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way. Out! Coming soon!
The Frontman!
Season 3! Starring the undisputed gods!
Arrested also man!
What? Run!
Is that the first time I've told running away from a freaking police?
The Mandalorian killed him!
Is all the way through. I can't wait for season 3.0 as well. So let's for a new goodbye.